James Earl Jones could do Vader and get Seth Jeffrey. No, correct. His shit. And the Luke Skywalker. And they have the Final Hunter. And all the other shows. And all the other Jones. And they need to finish this shit. I know all the characters. Ethan DeMatteis. Not Seth Maltz. With Taylor Hitchin. Finish this fucking shit. Novice. The boss, how to make it fucking interesting. I think Boss would team up with Novice. Raven was in the same one. Same one's been around a long time. I'm just freaking saying. Where's Novice? Because if freaking Raven's doing it. I think he would. So what's been made? The Novice. Did Novice fall? I think he might have. Well, Plagueis and Novice. Or no, Bell. Didn't see. Or maybe Malgus stays play this time. What if the movies would have been interesting? Maybe, what if they would have been like the books? Jason Wall was actually really well done. But I think it might have. Maybe a second. What about Crustacean Stations? I don't know if any of this shit. Well, they have 40 more on Pet Slayer or something. Oh, thanks. For sure. I wish that they had more dinosaurs. Did you rise in the universe or something? For a bit. What's up with Fox? There were I think Sony one time was temporary, but that's it. By a former creator? 30 pound. Home like their license. Maybe part. I think that's gonna be privilege. Perfect. Then yeah, each one then to be different. Like only one maybe big, but not the other.